We will make a bootable USB flash drive from this Mac OSX DMG image. First, go to the link in the description below. Click Download TransMac to download this free tool. Download. Insert your USB flash drive. Install it, but don't run it yet. Right-click TransMac, and select Run as Administrator. Wait 10 seconds and press Run. Right-click your USB drive, and select Restore with Disk Image. Click Yes, but beware, it will format and erase everything you have on this drive. Click to browse, and select your DMG image file. Click OK, then Yes. Wait for the bootable disk to finish, it may take some time. It is not recognizable by Windows, but you can browse it with TransMac. All done. Please subscribe.